We have some breaking news pertaining to those COVID-19 restrictions. Fayette County Public Schools tweeting just minutes ago that they will shift to a mask optional policy beginning tomorrow, March 15th. The decision comes based on recent information from the Lexington Fayette County Health Department showing the county has moved from a high level of infection to a medium level.